Sudarshan, on the index, you get a sense that this 11,300 level could hold, and what would the strategy be for the trading day?
Yeah, good morning. Well, it is holding and we are upbeat and we have been long. But the US markets are giving the first signs that something may be changing there. It may not. They have had two down days and that's a little uncomfortable. Mm-hmm. So what we are going to do is we still are buying on dips. We still remain long with our existing positions. But we want to tighten our stops. Okay. So our stops for the Nifty now is 10,260. So that's the point below which we'll close our long positions. Otherwise, if there is an intraday dip, I want to buy it. And if the market is above this level, 260, I want to stay long. And for the Nifty Bank, is the same levels are coming, 27,600. So far as the Nifty Bank is above this level, all buying on dips should be done. And we just be patient for the markets to move up again. Okay. But we have tightened our stops. That's all.
Okay. Your stop loss is 11,260, right? I think it was a slip of the tongue. You said 10,260.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
All right. I just wanted to clarify. Tighten the stops.
Yes,
sir.
Yes.
Sudarshan, what are you looking at? You have four buys and one sell call today.
Well, yes. It's mainly mid caps. And if the index consolidates, let it. And there will be opportunities in a lot of mid caps. And there are two now underlying themes. One is pharma. I have been speaking about pharma almost every day. So today I have Auro Pharma as a buying opportunity. You know, pharma is bottoming out. And again, don't miss it. If not anything, buy a pharma fund. Mutual funds are offering that. And ideally, you want to buy these stocks which we discuss here every day. But Auro Pharma is a buying opportunity. Another theme that's coming up is the PSU rally. Mm-hmm. First, we have seen it in PSU banks. Mm-hmm. And now the PSUs, the non-banking companies, are now showing signs of basing out, of willing to go higher. BEL, BEML, BHEL, ONGC. So I have two of them today in my buy list. BEL, which is giving the patterns are almost the same, suggesting that a bullish base is now incomplete and breakouts are imminent. And the same comes for ONGC. So two PSU buyers, BEL and ONGC, which is developing as a theme. Canfin Home is a buy. Again, these NBFCs have suddenly started building bases after those big declines. So Lata, the general momentum of the theme of the market seems to be upbeat. I have just one short sell, that is Hindalco. It's an intraday short.
Okay. Canfin Homes numbers were not terribly impressive, but let's see whether the charts are able to supersede and overcome those worries.